had a way with people and a way with the world. He was the cynosure, the man of the moment. A connoisseur in every sense. And then one day, he fell in love. Suddenly, his priorities changed. He had time for only one thing and was always lost in his own world. The usual fun didn't matter anymore. He became a different man. A very different man. Somewhat an eccentric. A man who couldn't understand his own fascination. You don't possess a xylys. It possesses you.